tape around his body. It's a fucking homicide.